Imagine you're walking down a street with rows of houses. Each house has a unique sign or symbol that tells you something about what's inside. That's similar to what a favicon is for a website. A favicon is a tiny icon that represents a website in a web browser. It's like a little logo that helps you quickly identify a website when you're browsing the internet. You can usually see it in the left side of the address bar, next to the website's URL. Some browsers even display it in the tabs at the top of the page. Favicons have been around for a while, since the early 2000s, and all the major web browsers support them. However, they may look slightly different depending on which browser you're using. For example, Firefox, Internet Explorer, and Safari display favicons in the address bar, while Google Chrome shows them in the tabs. To add a favicon to a website, web developers usually upload a small image, usually 16 by 16 pixels in size, to the root directory of the website. This image is then automatically detected by the browser and displayed as the favicon when someone visits the website. The favicon can also be specified in the HTML code of a web page, allowing webmasters to customize the favicon for different pages within the same website. It's worth noting that favicons are usually small in size, typically 16 by 16 pixels, but some browsers can also recognize larger images like 32 by 32 or 64 by 64 pixels. However, larger favicons are usually scaled down to fit the standard size, so they display correctly in the browser. Some browsers even support higher resolution icons for devices with retina displays, which make the icons look sharper and more detailed. So, just like how houses have unique signs or symbols, websites have favicons that help you recognize them easily in your web browser.